Yo, 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 what's good? This is Barber Matt. About to show y'all all my tips and tricks and cheat codes and everything that I know how to do. I'm gonna put you guys on now. Let's go. A-Rod limited gloves only. I'll take my first line right off the lineup, creating a nice little arch, going right and then left. Making sure my lines aren't too pencil thin, stick figure looking, because my goal is to not put a design on someone's head that looks like I'm playing hangman. Create thickness in some spots, so we create a 3D look, however you want to call it. It just makes it look a lot better. Use the corner of your blade to help curve some lines and help them flow into the next part of your design. Usually I take the line from about the middle of my last line to help keep going and going and going. This creates, like I said, flow. That's the only thing you're looking for, is to keep your design flowing. Say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. Hey, your clipper upside down helps you create sharpness to your design, and then you can take it however thick you'd like to go. By perfecting the line with your trimmer, it will make it even that much easier to come back and razor it, since you already have perfect guidelines. All you have to do is fit the razor inside of it. So now here's the finished sketch to my design. Now it's time to blend and really make this design come to life. Using my Slimline Pros, I'll create an even guideline right under my design, making sure that I don't create too hard of a line, which will make it even harder for me to come back later. Also, bald out the downward blend in the top part of your design. With my half clip, I will begin to blend out my bald line. This will make it easier to come back and take it out later. After that's done, take your number one closed and go ahead and bring up that half line you just created. Go even strokes all the way through the design to make sure the whole design pops evenly. Make sure you go left, right. You gotta fully blend out that thing. Fully. Or else everybody gonna see your flaws. Now that we've taken out those lines, come back with open and that bald line will come out instantly. Once you find a technique to blend that fits you, stick to it. Don't try to do too much and don't try to be someone else. Practice how you do everything. That will get you further. Blending downward is all the same steps. Start open and go ahead and slowly close it as you go back up. Now take the number one and pull that skin. By pulling the skin, it helps you blend tighter and a lot better. This will help you achieve your best blend. And then go ahead and go back at it with your open and get all the little spots that you might see to perfect your blend. Ever since I got these Bronze Series 9, they've been a game changer. They don't nick your client. They don't leave them with bumps when they come back. It even cuts the hair down from a number one to bald. This is a true efficient time saver. I recommend everybody to this. On the other side of my design, I did a low to mid ball fade, and I kept the lineup dark and the hooks dark, making sure that my blend pops, so when he walks out into that sunlight, everybody know where he went to go get that haircut. Now I'll spray some Elegance hairspray. This helps lock the hair down and give my client the best lineup he can have. I start in the middle, and then I work my way left and then back right, keeping it as natural as possible. Don't try to do too much, take it too high. Even if you see thin spots like right now, try to keep it as natural as possible. Now I'll apply Elegance Shave Gel. This clear shave gel works wonders, because I could put it on the head and I won't be blind to anything. I can see everything that I want to do. And then comb it out, see what you have, and go ahead and start razoring it in. My blade of choice is the Elegance razor holder. Stretching the skin and using the corner of my blade will help me get the clearest and crispest shave that I can. Now that I got everything shaved, time to go back, pick any flaws that I might see, and perfect this design. Lastly, I'll use a little bit of Elegance Black Gel to help lay my client's hair down. Make sure they know you're the one who did the haircut.
Kill theme.
I'm in the recording room a lot, making sure that I'm giving you guys the best quality. So I have more videos to come. Hope you guys enjoyed my first one. See you next time. Peace.